Hello, this is Qian Zhao Hong.
从小自小就是练少年。
From he has practiced from when he was very young, he's practiced Shaolin,
太极,
Tai Chi,
八卦,
八卦,
摔跤,
摔跤,
星期六合,
星期六合唱,
气功,
气功,
在击击上的踢车, 太极踢车,
also push hands and sparring,
擒拿,
擒拿,
散打,
fighting,
散打, 太极踢车上海, 最高级的学生全国冠军
one of his highest students has won national titles in push hand. But his topic is why do we want to practice wushu martial arts?
因为锻炼是每个人都什么东西都好锻炼
there are a great variety of exercises, so there are many exercises that we could be practicing.
Play.
Or we could be playing basketball or soccer.
都是锻炼健身
running. These are all the various forms of exercise.
为什么武术有这么一家人关系?
So why is it good for us to be practicing martial arts in particular?
因为武术是按照人体的气的磁场。
It's because martial arts are related to our the qi of our body.
因为武术是按照人体的十二经络，就十四经络。
It works with the qi and the meridians of the body, the 12 major meridians in the body.
正与它的十四经络里头有五行，有五行。
And also the five elements.